Matt Cantorino, the Twins' second-round pick in 2019. You can see he's got kind of an eccentric delivery. You're going to see here he also is an intense guy and has a good you've heard of a K-strut. He does a K-sprint, but you'll see what I'm talking about here. But let's take a look. He strikes out 10 batters. This was his most recent outing for Cedar Rapids, 10 strikeouts.
2021 Beloit Snappers with the affiliation changes. Runner goes. Swing and a miss on the 2-2 pitch. Camargo's throw from his chin. He fires. Swing and a miss. Banfield strikes out. Right-hander delivers. Off speed and a call. The pitch to Conine. Got him swinging. Out for strike three. And that's three straight Ks for Cantorino in a scoreless first. No runs, one hit, no errors. Holds. The 1-2. Swing and a miss. Strike three in the dirt. Tag from Camargo completes the strikeout. Four early Ks for Cantorino. Pitch by Cantorino. Swing and a miss. Drop the hammer on him for strike three. That's already five Ks in two and a third innings.
Now batting for Beloit.
Next park tomorrow. The 1-1. Swing and a miss on a high queen. 1-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Another strikeout for Matt Cantorino. He's retired eight in a row. Six down on strikes.
Hitting next for the snapper.
Cardinals dugout. The 2-2. Got him looking. Strike three called. Banfield strikes out for the second time, and that's seven Ks for Cantorino. Soon. The 2-2. Swing and a miss for Conine. Another strikeout for Cantorino. That's now eight on the contest. 2-2. Swing and a miss, and Matt Cantorino ties a career high with nine strikeouts. And ties another career high with five full innings pitched. A run rule win over Buena Vista. 0-2. Strike three called. Matt Cantorino with a career high 10 strikeouts.
A really fun guy to watch pitch. Very intense, Matt Cantorino. Thanks for checking this out. For more prospect highlights in the Twins system, check out this playlist on the screen here. And for more prospect coverage and Twins talk here on YouTube, please consider subscribing.